when you're in a situation like I was, giving birth very, very quickly and panicking and scared, Jess managed to calm me down. She helped me breathe and she helped me give birth pain-free without any medication at all. So she was extremely important to me.
Diane helped me through a particularly difficult pregnancy for myself, and she was just my rock, my friend, my midwife, and more than I ever could have expected. And I'm just really grateful for her help.
It's just the all-round care that has made me change the way I think about pregnancy and birth and made the birth experience be completely different. So Emma was actually there at my water birth, so she actually went from beginning to end in my pregnancy and birth.
It was my way of saying thank you, and I didn't think that to go through and be a regional winner. I just thought it would be nice to have a nomination, just as a little way of saying thank you and my appreciation for the way that the birth went, because it could have gone completely differently, but because of Marie, I have a lovely little girl.
Now, there can only be one winner of the UK-wide Johnson's Baby Mum's Midwife of the Year 2012. Now, I'm told choosing one winner was no easy task, with some really, really wonderful stories making the shortlist. However, without further ado, it is my great pleasure to announce that the national winner and the Johnson's Baby Mum's Midwife of the Year is Debbie Oram from South and South East Region. Debbie, that's you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Johnson's Baby's Mum's Midwife of the Year 2012 is Debbie Oram.
Very emotional. Didn't expect it at all, really. I was looking at all the other contestants, thinking which one of them was going to win, because I had no idea I was going to get the award. So it's quite a surprise.
I don't think I could ever really say what it meant. Oh, sorry.
Beautiful, kind-hearted and caring.
Amazing, friends and my rock through pregnancy.
Caring, supportive and wonderful.
It's recognition. It's our way of saying thank you. I mean, there's a box of chocolates and a card, but this is a nice way of saying I really appreciate what you've done for me and for many others as well.